to mean you want the peace of God is to renounce all dreams, for no one means these words. Who wants illusions and who therefore seeks the means which bring illusions, he has looked on them and found them wanting. Now he seeks to go beyond them, recognizing that another dream would offer nothing more than all the others. Dreams are one to him, and he has learned their only difference is one of form, for one will bring the same despair and misery as do the rest. This is the choice you make. Be not deceived that it is otherwise. No compromise is possible in this. You choose God's peace, or you have asked for dreams, and dreams will come as you requested them. Yet will God's peace come just as certainly, and to remain with you forever. It will not be gone with every twist and turning of the road, to reappear unrecognized in forms which shift and change with every step you take.